What's up?
Hey there.
This is really great. Hey, pal. Busy tonight?
I'm at the gym. It's leg day. Why?
I was gonna make popcorn and binge-watch telenovelas till dawn.
Yes! We can finally find out who killed Corazon! I'll meet you at the church as soon as I'm done here.
You just waking up?
Telenovela binge last night. Kev was supposed to join, but he stood me up.
That doesn't sound like Kev. Plus, he left his inhaler here, and he's not answering my texts. You think he's okay?
I'm sure he's fine. I can run the inhaler to him just in case. Without interrupting anything, I hope.
I'm tracking his phone. Looks like he's at the Snake Oil Saloon.
The biker bar. Well, maybe he's back with Tattoo Mom again.
Oh, I liked her.
I know, right?
From KRS-One.
Come on, Kevin, pick up.
Yes?
Oh, hey, you're not Tattoo Mom. I was looking for Kevin.
Yeah, man, Kevin is, shall we say, a little tied up at the moment.
Wow, I did not need that detail. I'm just gonna drop this off. Idols. Wait a minute. Kev's not the fun kind of tied up. Those fucks. Where the fuck is Kevin?
Kevin ain't here. So fuck off. Fuck you, Saint.
Tell me where he is. Dead as a doornail. Ah! Ah! Somebody better talk.
My body won't last through this.
Oh. want my friend, and I want his phone!
Hell yeah!
Your buddy's time is up!
I have to go now!
That was a mistake for you!
I think you're here for a drink!
Can anyone answer a simple question?
I'm too old for this.
That's Kev's ringtone.
Kev, finally.
It's me, Eli. The idol's got Kevin.
Shit. All right, I'll track their socials and see what I can find.
Great. I'll work the problem from my angle. Won't let that slide!
I'm gonna blow you up!
Not so good, I surprised myself.
No, no. Ah! Gotta reload! Y'all know you want to join!
I will kill every fucking one of you until I get answers.
Where the hell are you?
Ow! You shit!
First one to talk gets to walk away.
Fight welcomes all idols.
Cough up, Kevin, and I'll stop putting holes in you. Damn. Still need one to interrogate.
You gotta go. No, I'll get you in. It doesn't have to be a date.
Someone's in there.
Yes, I'm on the can. So? Someone in here! Fuck off!
I'm gonna play wrecking ball with your camp until you tell me where Kevin is.
Fuck you! Let me go!
I'll let you go. As soon as you squeal like a pig.
I'm everywhere! You can't do this! I have rights!
You don't so much right now. That threat's kind of lacking credibility.
I'm gonna puke!
Just so as you know, I still got a half tank of gas.
That thumb up my nose! Stop the car! I can pay you! I have money!
You ain't got nothing I want except Kevin's location.
This isn't happening, you don't understand! They'll kill me if I talk!
Suit yourself!
This is sick! What is wrong with you?
For the collective!
Later, Gator!
Alright, I'll tell you where the traitor is! It was the collective! They took him to the top of the big Santo Aliso sign!
Sign? What kind of anarchist bullshit are you planning?
We're gonna blow it up! With Kevin on it! Now let me out like you promised!
Never said I'd let you out. I only said I'd let you go. Eli, did you pick up anything on the socials?
Yeah, some big idols party at a mansion and a timer counter.
Let me guess. A mansion by the Santo Aliso sign. Headed there now.
The Collective is behind it. You might need backup.
Kev's all the backup I'll need.
All right, bring him home.
I don't have time to fuck
he
around.
Stand for anything.
You really grinding my gears.
No distractions, just get to Kev.
Get ready to fight!
Next up, we have a listener request. Deconstructing self-destruction by Killer Be Killed. And that request comes to us from Walnut Crane Lumberman.
Nothing's getting between me and Kev. I'm coming for you, buddy! Yahoo's rig bombs all the way up? Okay, remember your Marshall training. Barely felt that!
This is as high as you get!
Look at you, pathetic! Running like a hamster so intent on the wheel that it never sees its cage. Kevin saw the cage, once, but he chose to stay nested in his wood chips. Now he pays the price.
Halfway there. You fuckers think you can stop me now? There we go. I can do this. Now I cut this flyer.
Looks like we get to kill two snakes before attacking an idol's real stuff.
You think that hurts?
You want to get to the top? You gotta get
hands. Steady hands.
You can't fight the.
Let's see how fast you run now, little hamster.
She just speed up the timers. God damn.
Idols, time to flee or become martyrs. The freedom to choose, as always, is yours.
Kevin!
Over here!
Kev!
Oh, man. Am I glad to see you.
Let me deal with this last bomb and we'll get you out of here. Damn it. I should have waited for you on the telenovelas.
So, who killed Corazon?
Oh, shit. Her spirit possessed the priest and testified that her evil twin... Never mind. We'll rewatch them together. Later, Gator. There. That's the last bomb.
Wow. You saved me. You're like literally my hero. What now?
Now I say we wingsuit down to that mansion and teach those motherfucking motherfuckers what happens when they kidnap a saint.
Be the motherfucking way.
you. Begging for a hurt. Party's over, motherfucker. Sign. What is wrong with you people?
Here we go again.
Show you were hoping for, huh?
Losing!
That was enough! How do post-capitalists afford a house this big?
Yourselves.
Now I'm mad.
Oh, machine.
Anarchist fuck nuts. Get it, man. We're family.
The idol said they were my family, too.
Well, some families tie you to a chair so they can watch you explode. Others don't.
Yeah. Thanks for being the second kind.